Yeah, we'll meet you there. See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you meet?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons. Both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Counter.
Done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundus and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus' monitoring network.
Raptor News Tower.
Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon, Bob Barbas.
Bob Barbas is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal.
It's a prison. And Barbas rules it cruelly. There's no mercy and no escape.
Grab the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Kat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
So upside down.
Hi, I'm Valics, and this is Mission 7. My DmC. Devil May Cry on Dante was high difficulty. And here we are heading to Bob Barbas Tower. Really. There you go. I should be there baby, because I'm sure I would fire it. Consider since the at this point is very powerful now. And one more in armor. Oh no. Still not that full. That was not planned. I hate devil. Because they are slow. And yeah, I changed my costume. Because I can. And I did it. And my life is again at half. And here we will fight a Dream Runner. But first we have to deal with three outlines. God damn. Don't stand a chance against me. Ooh, I parried it. Was sure it hit me. I love the angelic weapons. And here is it, the Dream Runner. Oops. And he's not attacking us because he wasn't on screen. Come on, fire bread. Yeah, boy. Did you feel that? You don't stand a chance against me. Not bad.
Never thought I'd be breaking into jail.
And here will be a fight with Rages, I guess. Much later.
Work on the Bob.
Let's put this in. She almost had as much life as Succubus. Oh no, right. So against this enemy, the shotgun is the best because it's knocking them down. Devil trigger. Thanks. What else could I do? Let's just waste it all, because why not? At least I'm not using items. Again. Come on! Stay still! Heart. Oh my. One down. Oh, that's not what I wanted at all. Oh my god, stay still! Died again. Starting to think I'm out of luck with this game. Why? That was so stupid. Environment. He had the same problem as I did.
I can feel it.
The helm breaking, I think. Who is it? Definitely was called.
I cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundus too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs the show. Will you help me?
Kill it? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Duh. That was expected, wasn't it? Long time. So this was mission 7. Thanks for watching. See you next time.